Hey guys, Gary Great here, Charles Gracie Academy Reno. I got Robert with me here again, kind of finishing up our leg lock series a little bit that we did for 3 weeks. Just gonna do a couple from kind of your standard leg lock. So a couple ones I'm doing just from a regular fundamental foot lock here, okay? I'm here trying to get this leg. A lot of times what happens is this guy starts trying to defend by kicking and with this foot, kicking my hands off, kicking me in the face, whatever he's doing. All I'm gonna do is grab this foot. And while he's moving it around, I just pass it. And I just step over it right here and I just squeeze. And my foot's still hooked on his butt here and I just freeze it. When he tries to move, there's nowhere for him to turn, twist, move, and if he does, I can stay with him. Some people like to double up on this. I prefer just to keep this underneath here. But it's really pretty easy. And I drop into a straight foot lock and he starts fighting. I just grab his foot right there. And that's it. Just put your feet together. On the opposite leg over here, this sometimes might be a little loose. You can just cross your feet and it tightens it right up. So you can't get that, tries to pull that foot out of there and then stop. So the other one I do a lot is I'll drop into this and this foot, I'm gonna catch this. So I drop into this foot lock, I catch this, I lift up, this leg reaps across and goes underneath. And then when I pull this out, most of the time he tries to pull that leg back and when he brings it out, I just catch, or he pulls it down, I just come right over the top. And pinch here. And now he tries to turn, tries to twist, tries to sit up. He can't get to anything. And the only foot he can reach, he can't reach anything to get in there. It's just pretty heavy coming here. So again, that one. Here, drop into this, and you just, right here, and pull this out. Just try it. So just foot lock, heel hook, toe, you know, whatever you want to attack on this leg. It's just kind of some leg traps. Another thing I like to do a lot, Robert's doing a regular foot lock to me, okay? And this foot's up here, okay? And there's a ton of counters as far as stuff you can attack, but trying to keep it simple here, all I'm doing, I get this foot, I just push it across, and all I'm doing, if it's this leg, it's this arm, okay? If it's this leg, it's this arm. And I push this leg across and I reach underneath, and then this arm just comes right here, and I'm going. I don't want to go here, because I end up having the soft sides of both my forearms on this foot. I want the blades. And when I lock this, I pull it in, and I'm just doing that to his foot. And it's just grinding it. I can go forward, down, the whole thing is just right there. But that's all I do. He's here trying to foot lock. I just push it across, and I can just feed in here if I want. Or I like to come across like that, suck this thing in. If he starts using the other foot to kick up, this one, to kick off, same thing here. So it's this leg, it's this arm. Okay, just attack that foot right there. So again, don't do this. Blades and suck it in and just attack. So it's either way. So all I'm doing, whichever leg it is, that's the arm that goes under. Here, it's this leg. Here. Okay. But don't be out here like this. Blades to blades and in. And crank it with that foot in there. And okay, the other ones we were doing too was you can do these standing or sitting. A lot of times they work, especially like from a lasso. Let me come in here, and this is basically from the lasso group, you get into the esteema lock. So when he brings that foot over, what I'm trying to do, so he brings his foot over, I want to catch, and it's going to be one of two ways. His foot's either going to be like this, or it's going to be like this, and I can do both. Okay, if his foot's here, he's already got that lasso. What I'm doing, I bring this arm up, and I trap that foot. Come right here. I just grab my bicep and trap. Big thing I need to do is I need to get my torso over the top of this here. Okay? And then all I'm doing here, I'm just kind of squatting down and turning towards that foot. And I'm kind of turning towards the foot and kind of doing like a little horseshoe on it. So a lot of times it'll happen kind of in slow-mo, he lassos here and I just catch. Trap this right there. Okay? The other one is if he does the same lasso but his foot gets in here and turned, or you have a regular foot lock and he pulls that foot out a little bit. Out. Boom. He starts to pull it out. So what I'm looking for is his foot in here and his heel basically is on my lat. Right here, you can see that, okay? Or his toes are in my armpits too. And I'm doing the exact same thing. Grab my bicep, cover here, and I'm turning towards it. Just sit. If you want, you can sit down and drop into this, or you can do this right from a regular foot lock that he pulls out of. Right here, if I'm trying to do this, he can sit up. Punch me, grab my arms, counter, etc. So what I really want to do is I want to slide up and underneath him so that his butt goes up like that. So now, try to sit up, he can't come in. So that's what I'm trying to do. It's almost opposite of regular footlock, where I'm sitting way back trying to keep him away from me with all this. I've got it here, and I'm scooping like that, trying to get that to happen. So that if his butt's in the air, his head can't get up in the air. So from the other side, basically when this arm leg comes here, so the toes are in, heels out, okay? Grab the bicep, cover here. Get that little core crunch on your breadbasket here. Turn towards his foot, and the foot lock's right there, or you can just drop into it from the ground. The other way is from the lasso when it comes and his foot's out, same thing. So the heels in, or the heels in, toes are pointed out. Same thing here and here, and I come here and I just boom, crunch over and do the same thing. Okay? So either side, either way, either leg pointed in or out, you can go to either one. So that's pretty much it for the legs we did this week. BJJReno.com, thanks.